Well, throughout his book, The First Billion is the Hardest, Mr. Pickens gives us what he calls boonisms, simple gems of wisdom that combine middle America logic with a glimpse into his own lifetime of experiences. Now, a few of my favorites are, a fool with a plan can outsmart a genius with no plan any day. Another is, if you want to be a leader, you better be willing to pull the trigger. You can't say ready, aim, and never be able to say fire. And probably my favorite boonism, if you're going to run with the big dogs, you have to get out from underneath the porch. That from a businessman who has spent a lifetime of pulling off improbable triumphs. Now, if you'd like to hear more on Mr. Pickens' business philosophy, simply head to our website at okhorizon.com, where we have more from our conversation with T. Boone Pickens. I'm Rob McClendon. Thanks for watching. See you next time.